stretch of around about a length. Seven in the last race. Phoenix Risen can't respond. Down the outside is Earth Cry, but it's Jolyjump who shows the way into the final 75 yards. A glance at the big screen from Kaelin Quinn, he'll see he's in control. Nice ride. Jolyjump makes a successful start in handicaps, beating Earth Cry, John Betjeman, Winter War.
For Far Horse, Odin, who part of horses number 11, Jolyjump, Eugene 19. And first, number 8, Hirt Cry with 7 in second, number 1, Ode 4 in third, number 2, Ode 4 in fourth, number 5, Ode 6 in fifth, 4, 12, 13, 7, 15, 14, 3, 6, 16, 9, and 10.